welcome to our senior award ceremony. I'm Dave Capuccio, Superintendent of Schools for the Buena Regional School District. It's my pleasure to welcome you all to this evening's ceremony. Regrettably, we are unable to physically be here together. However, despite the school closing, we have remained together as one Buena family. For our graduating seniors, I know this has been a very difficult, challenging senior year. However, you should know how very proud the entire district is of you for the dignity, maturity, and perseverance you demonstrated in handling those challenges. The celebration of your accomplishments and successes is very important to us all. So on behalf of the entire school district, I congratulate you. I would like to wish you all the very best, no matter what path you choose following high school, whether the workforce, military, trade school, or college. And just remember, we'll always be forever a champ. Thank you. Have a great evening.
Thank you. Hello, my wonderful, fantastic senior award recipients of the class of 2020. Right away, I want to congratulate you all on the accomplishments, accolades, and awards that you've earned. I have witnessed you excel in academics, athletics, the arts, and a great many other areas of high school endeavor. When you began school this year, not one of us could have imagined the things that have happened and continue at this very moment. But you have persevered within it. You have committed to hold on and have your heads up and charge forward. And no one could be more proud of you than all of us. You know, like I do, that many, many years from now, people are going to be astonished and touched by your story. And so I encourage you to continue to believe in yourself and stay focused on the prize, which is becoming the best you that you can be. Give nothing less than your best because you deserve the best. You are now beginning your adult life once you leave here from Buna. Whether you go on to higher education, military service, or directly into the workforce, wherever your path begins, I want you to know that you have been a role model to your peers everywhere. After all, your remarkable talents, discipline, your achievements have brought you to this point. It's why you are award winners. Cherish it. God bless you.